Guaranty Financial Group is facing a collapse. The Austin, Texas-based lender says it cannot raise capital to comply with regulator demands and will likely be unable to, quote, continue as a going concern. The firm was placed under cease and desist orders in April and has been unable to sway additional support from its stakeholders. If Guaranty were to fail, it would be the largest bank collapse this year. There's a look at the stock performance. Carl Icahn's investment group owns 17% of that company.